Bengals and the Rams. Vibrators are positioned to go.
It is a very even race right now. Wow. They are both.
Here it is, Super Bowl weekend, and every year, tradition calls for vibrator races.
Yay.
In our studio,
yeah,
to determine who is going to win the Super Bowl. I think we have a high degree of accuracy on these winners, don't we?
Do we?
I know for a fact it was right last year because the Kansas City Chiefs were favored, but the vibrator races told us that the Buccaneers would win, and they were right. So
yeah.
Last year I know it was right.
So the Buccaneers vibrator won last year.
Yes.
So this year
I named it Tom Brady.
Can you hold the vibrators up to the camera so we can figure out which is going to be for the Rams?
very nice.
Which is for the Bengals. All right, describe the vibrators. Gandhi, what do you see?
All right, I see a black one and a white one. They look to be pretty much the Are they the same, Nate? Are the tips a little different there?
They're the same.
Okay, it's the same. They're just in different flavors.
Well, how
do we choose one and a white one.
Which is going to be the Rams and which is going to be the Bengals?
The Bengals, their colors have black in them, so I think the black should be the Bengals.
Yeah.
And then the Rams' colors are blue and yellow.
Yellow.
So we'll just make the white one the Rams.
Okay.
And
isn't this strange, Elvis, because the last time this particular vibrator was used, the Rams were in the in one of the games.
It already has it.
Okay. Well, so it's easy to remember. The black vibrator is for the Bengals, so B, black, B, Bengals. Easy to remember.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
And the white is for the Rams. Okay. I just love that one of our... One of our vibrators is for the Rams. Okay, let's just do one down the track just to test it. We got to check the pitch of the track, make sure. Okay, the vibrator is okay.
Ready?
Yeah, just put. We're gonna test drive the Bengals. Here we go. Oh, he's fast.
He's fast.
Wow. And he's done.
Okay.
I don't know.
I think you got to lower the pitch.
Yeah, you got to lower the pitch.
And I think it's backwards. It says the start line's on the other end.
Oh, yeah, you guys.
Oh, yeah, guys.
It's upside down. The track is upside down.
Okay, other than that, this is going very well. Yes, that's right. Man. If you're just turning us on, the vibrator races are about to happen. We're about to determine who is going to win the Super Bowl, the Bengals or the Rams.
We have
assigned each one of them their own vibrator for the race.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, Gary?
It's a very well-built course. I mean, this thing has stood the test of time, and we've had so many races on this track.
Well, let me tell you, those vibrators have stood the test of time as well.
Yeah.
You said we found them in a dusty box in the back?
There was a dusty old box under Brody's desk.
Okay, gotcha.
Oh.
All right, let's focus on... Let's give the Rams vibrator a test drive. Here we go.
Oh, that's very
slow. Lower the pitch?
That's a slow one.
It's still moving, but slow and steady.
Yeah. It looks like it's looking for the direction.
This is like the tortoise and the hare kind of way. I don't know. This is going to take a while, but you know what? How exciting will this be?
Wow. There it goes. It's about to cross.
There we go.
Hello.
That Bengals vibrator was so much faster. All right, well,
yeah.
Are you guys ready to go? You want to try?
Yeah.
Yes.
It is now time for the vibrator races. It's the Rams versus the Bengals. The vibrators have been assigned for the race. We go trackside now. Straight Nate is about to... sounds like you're revving up those engines.
We are. We're at full pitch, baby.
All right. Let's see what these babies got. All right. One of them is going to win. One of them is going to lose. And it will determine. This race will determine who is winning the Super Bowl on Sunday. We're so excited. All right. Straight Nate, do you want to call the race?
I think I can call it here. Let me get him on the track.
You sound like you're in the you're in the back of the room.
Ready?
All right, are we all revved up and ready to go? It's now time for the vibrator races to begin. Who's going to win the Super Bowl? We're going to find out right now. I'm so excited.
Here we go. At 3, 2, 1.
Let them go.
And they're up.
Oh, my God. They're taking an insurmountable lead. Again. They're already up halfway up the track. The Los Angeles Rams are still way behind. They're not even getting out of first gear. The Bengals have already taken it. The Bengals have crossed the finish line.
Okay. Whoa.
That's right.
What?
So the Rams vibrator just halted. It stopped.
Yeah.
Didn't even move. Danielle, your thoughts on the race?
I think maybe we need some new batteries. I don't know. That's my thought.
These were fresh batteries.
Oh,
fresh
really?
Fresh batteries, Danielle.
Oh, wow.
Fresh batteries.
Well,
your thoughts, Gandhi, on the appearing the vibrator for the Bengals is determining them the winner.
I am absolutely thrilled with the outcome, and I think that's the way the game's going to go. Let's go, Bengals.
Yep. Mm. I still don't understand what happened to that Rams vibrator.
It's stuck on. It's stuck.
We don't know what's happening.
It's defective.
Yeah.
Do we have a backup vibrator somewhere?
We do. We have two.
You want to call in somebody off the bench?
Should we do best two out of three?
No, I like these results.
Yeah, bring in the backup vibrator. Okay.
Mm. So I will say that this thing is stuck on.
Okay, we know that, but let's move on.
I will say that the replacement is significantly smaller than the starter.
Why don't you use the red one? Same size.
I think the battery.
How many vibrators do we have laying around the studio?
And why?
I'll try the red one here.
Okay, try the red one. So
it
now the
feel
red
is strong. The pulse isn't nearly
so
strong.
It's Black Bengals, red Rams.
Yeah.
Okay.
Red Rams.
Ready?
Black Bengals.
The Red Rams. All right, let's try this one. And we're using fresh batteries in both to make sure it's fair.
All right, yes. Here we go.
Okay. I guess the answer is yes. Yes.
Correct.
Yeah. Yes.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1. And they're up. The Rams have taken a lead and are cruising to the finish line. The tip is in the. Oh, the tip has just crossed the finish line for the Rams.
Oh, the Rams.
Oh, now the
that.
Rams. Wow.
And now the Bengals was just way behind. Okay, so now it's going to be 2 out of 3, okay?
Okay. I have a theory about this.
What's your theory?
I think it's the lane on the board that is making one go faster than the other. Because the one that he just switched it up to, the Bengals won with last time, and now the Rams won
all
with
right,
it this time.
We'll do the outside track for both.
Well, wait a minute. Okay, but let's check this out. Does that lane look like it's constructed differently than the other lanes?
Mm. Is it smoother?
Does it have lube on it?
Let's see.
switch to
let's
the lanes. Just,
we'll let's do use the, other lanes.
Yeah, we'll do the outside lanes for both.
Okay, because I'm really hoping the Bengals vibrator goes right over that finish line.
Me too, let's go.
Are we ready for the third and final heat?
Yeah.
Here we go. Outside track.
Here we go.
And the Bengals and the Rams vibrators are positioned
It is a very even race right now.
Wow.
They are both cruising through halfway down the track. Oh, the Rams are taking the lead. The Bengals coming up next. It is neck and neck. And the Bengals have taken it.
But I tell you, that Rams vibrator came in a close second.
It did.
That was a very close race.
Oh, my gosh.
All right. Well, there you go. So, 2 out of 3, the Bengals, according to the vibrators, that's what's going to happen. Why even watch the Super Bowl now? We just told you the outcome.
It.
I mean, just watch for the halftime show.
That's it. And the commercials.
Congratulations to the Bengals. I'm very confident.
You're
this was very.
Congratulations.
This is awesome. Yes.
Right. Well, congratulating their vibrator anyway. I don't know. So we'll all be watching Sunday night to see if this is accurate like it usually is. So congratulations again to the Bengals vibrator. The Rams a close second, but it doesn't matter. They're also last place. So
go Bengals! I'm going to see Joey B make history.
Yeah, Joey B.